Pasti. Namun mobiliti sosial golongan miskin dan rentan dijangka perlahan. Justru kerajaan disaran memperluas skim pelindungan sosial bersasar khusus membantu golongan berkenaan menempuh fasa pasca pandemik. Menurut pakar ekonomi kanan Bank Dunia bagi rantau Asia Timur dan Pasifik, Ririn Sawapunamasari, selain COVID-19, faktor lain seperti bencana banjir juga boleh membantutkan usaha pemulihan. Selain kelompok miskin tegar, perlindungan juga perlu diperluas untuk golongan mudah terjejas. Mengambil contoh bencana banjir di Disember lalu.
The progress in terms of recovery is not the same across the different groups. So there are still some vulnerable groups that still need to be protected. So that's why that there's a need to be broadened up about the coverage of the social protection and the way how it's been targeted better. Malaysia going forward will aim to have a aim to become the high income country, definitely not only talking about the poverty per se, but talking about the vulnerability. As we see at the end of 2021, I mean, countries also experience flooding, and this also impacted not only the poor, but also some vulnerable groups.
Beliau bercakap pada sidang media sempena penerbitan laporan ekonomi rantau Asia Timur dan Pasifik Bank Dunia yang berlangsung secara maya.